Kahadingi from Lagos up. Let's G!
Good morning from Batangas. So, ayan yung trail ng dinaanan namin. Yan, yan, yan. Pataas doon. So, ito yung gate. And nakita ko lang to sa Airbnb. So, this is called Kahadingi pa. So, super cute ng cabin. Ayan siya. Ang tagal ko na rin kasi gusto magstay sa cabin. Nakikita ko lang to sa States, alam mo yun sa YouTube, syempre. So, let's go. Let's take a look at it. And I'm sure sa mga gusto mag-chill, outdoor people, soul-searching, ganyan. Ayan. Perfecto. So, let's enter. Oops. So, merong stairs dyan. Ito yung door. So, self-check-in, they allow it naman. So, ito yung lock. Nandyan yung key. Pero kahapon, sinundo kami ni Ate Monica. So, wala namang problema. But, in the long run, siguro pwede na rin self-check-in, especially pag weekday. Kasi sabi ni Ate Monica, meron siyang work. So, here. So, pasok tayo. Pagpasok mo na, it's a small cabin. Makikita mo agad yung bed. So, sandali lang. Nagchichinelas lang ako. Maliit lang siya. So, merong fairy lights. So, ito siya, may saksakan. Medyo magulo na kasi nakatulog na kami dyan. Ganyan. So, ayan, yung malaking lampshade. So, cool yan. And that's the view outside, actually. So, yan na yun. And, ikot lang tayo. And then, my TV. Ayan, nakikinig kami kay Nina. Electric fan. There's no aircon kasi hindi naman siya talaga mainit. Here, so, meron tayong lalagyan dyan. Ito, gamit na namin to. So, trash, chips. Ito yung mga provider nila. They have Q-tips. Ayan, they have toothpick. Spoon, fork, ganyan, pitcher, etong rice, and tissue, yan sa amin na yan. Of course, we had soju, and eto, medyo, food namin yan kahapon, so trash, and yan, trash and food. No, choked is her food yesterday, so eto na, mga trash na yan. So eto, hinugasan ko na yung utensils. Of course, they have purified water. Oh my God, that's me, hello, sa window. So yan yung view outside yung gate. And rice cooker. So, meron pa kaming natirang rice. And ito yung breakfast namin kanina. So, ayan. Natira pa yan. They have toaster. Ito yung lutoan. So, parang kay Hamzy. Nakita ko if you know Hamzy sa YouTube. Ayan, dito nakalagay yung chopping board. Pero dahil hinugasan ko siya, so nandito siya. And here, ayan, yung mga pots, irons. Ito pala mga condiments and all. Ayan siya. And yung water, ayan, free yan. Thank you, Ate Monica. And of course, they have washer here, washing machine. So I think this is free for guests na nagsistay ng 3 days or more. Pero you have to let them know. So, ayan. And here, so they provided towels. 2 towels kasi dalawa lang kami. And then, my soap naman. Ito yung CR. Sobrang cute. Ayan siya. So, yung mirror. Pindutin mo lang. Oops. Tada! O, di ba? Nice. Tapos, ito yung water. Ayan. And then, ito, akin yan. Here yung bath soap. And then, ito yung catch dito. So, ito yung shower area. Look at that. Yan yung sahig. Tapos, akyat tayo sa taas. Ayan. And then, yung ceiling niya. I think they have fairy lights din doon. So, try natin buksan yung ilaw. Ayan. Fairy lights and then blue lights. Ang malupit doon, ito yung view mo outside. So, that's the forest na. And, my friend is right there sa pool. So, kitang-kita mo talaga siya. So, di ba, napaka-chill, napaka kakaibang experience. Maliligo ka and you see nothing but puno and all that. So, ayun. Dahon ng sili. No, not dahon ng sili. Siling labuyo pala. Sorry. Okay, so labas tayo. Here, so makikita niya na si Mary dyan in a bit. Buksan ko lang to. Ito yung parang patio niya. So, we had our breakfast here. And then, the mini pool. Actually, jacuzzi siya, pero I'm not sure ano ay nangyari. Bakit na hindi na siya naging jacuzzi. So, parang mini pool na lang siya. But there's an additional cost. So, you have to let Ate Monica know din. And the grill. So, pwede kayo mag-ihaw dyan. Kung bet nyo lang. So ayan, basically ayan yung view niya. Diba? It is so chill. So para sa mga naghahanap ng sarili like me na nawala just recently, char. Hi Mary, thank you for being here.
Hi.
Thank you for being with me. Yes. I'm about to end. Last na pala. So meron akong nakalimutan. So dahil they are trying to maximize the space. So dito sa baba ng TV, parang merong pa-table dito. You just have to pull this out. Ganon, na hindi ko ma-pull out. Tapos ito yung ano niya, pungkod niya dun sa may hole. So ayun. So that's basically Caja de Nipa. Super nag ano talaga sa akin dito yung sa CR kasi bongga yung bathroom. So there, thank you. And hopefully matry niyo din to. I will put the link Airbnb link sa description box below. And super accommodating ni Tipol and ni Ate Monica. Super nice. So, yun lang. Thank you. Bye.